Nestled in the green-blue vastness of rural England lies a borderland. A land which provides sanctuary to human and animal. A land with a prehistoric heart and a young spirit. A land where industry and nature coexist, side by side, hedge by hedge, path by path. Oil through water, rust through rock, industry through nature, winter through spring. This is a story of earth and water.